Have you ever gone to a desert? We are going to show what we have found out about the desert habitat. Some of the animals found in the desert are camels and llamas. Plants that are may see in the desert are the cactus and some desert flowers. The food chain in the desert habitat begins with the sun to flowers, the flowers to the bugs, the bugs to the mongooses, the mongooses to the rattlesnakes, the rattlesnakes to the bacteria.
An adaptation that some animals have in the desert is the color of their fur. It helps them blend into the desert scenery. One harmful thing that is happening in the desert habitats is the fact that humans are killing animals that live there. This will ruin the food chain that has been established there. Now you know why the desert is a fun place to visit by Dago Gastelum and Andrew Peralta.